Hey everybody! We're 4 minutes in and my OBS has blinked red multiple times, but let's go. We are here with Kyuhaku Ninefold. Okay, and we're also having strange glitches. Oh, more like strange issues with my OBS being funny, but I mean, it's neither here nor there. Oh, welcome everyone. Oh, wait. I seem to have forgotten. Eh? My stream elements audio for some reason isn't in my birthday stream layout. I fixed it. Though it's weird that it wasn't there for some reason. Well, regardless, hi everyone! Welcome to my birthday stream.
Here's the birthday stream.
There are the Hemkin birthday instructions. I have strep throat, so this stream ain't gonna go on for too long. But hopefully it won't be too scuffed. I might... I might actually have to minimize my browser to make this work. So that means I gotta do this. Minimize this. And minimize this. And also... Wow, my scroll. Woof, woof. Alright. 8 plus 4 is 12! Ta-da! Oh, why isn't it? Why are you the way you are? The text isn't centered, even though I told it to be centered. Like, you know when you go in and you have these options to tell it to be center aligned so that it should stay centered? It didn't listen to me. OBS is a good program, you guys. Hi, Blue! So with all the scuff, and further ado, and all the fun stuff, and everything that's fun, it is time, I think. Maybe?
Is it?
Is it time for me to hit the button? Gas. Start the. So the best part about this is I think Power Wash Simulator is crashing. Oh, it was getting a little stinky, yeah. Oh, my computer is a little mad. I need to turn the Odyssey soundtrack down a little bit because I can't hear myself think. Oh, yeah, Power Simulator not responding.
Hey, if you need to close the screen share...
No, it has nothing to do with that. It's because I had the game open for like a fucking hour without touching it.
Not doing it.
So anyway, we're finally back playing Power Simulator. And we're here to clean the Helter Skelter. We're gonna do it. You're gonna clean this disgusting, gross Helter Skelter with a creepy clown face on it.
Huh? We're gonna wash us some power today.
There is a very creepy clown on this thing, and it was allegedly creepier during the beta testing, beta testing, bitch testing, early testing, and they quote unquote made it less creepy.
Also known as the after alpha hours.
The what?
After alpha hours.
I hate that you said that.
Fucking cry about it.
I'm too sick to cry about it.
It's your birthday and you can cry if you want to.
I can, you're right. So anyway, here's the clown. Or like, it's like some sort of weird like man with a mustache, but like it's very...
This was a demented Eggman.
No, he has a toupee.
I can't see the toupee. I can...
Hang on.
I can see the...
Oh, I need to lower my DPI. Okay, hang on. Oh, wait. I don't have my attachment on.
Oh, oops.
Do you see the toupee now? It's a brown on brown!
Look, man, as far as I'm concerned, that's his eyebrow. Okay?
No, his eyebrows are here. Those are his eyebrows.
You know what? You're right. He can't be Eggman, because he's not pissing on the moon. You're... Never mind.
Huh?
I can't finish that one.
Okay.
This is a wholesome say-so stream.
Is it? It's definitely a stream where my voice sounds different. Haha.
Don't do that, you'll hurt yourself harder.
Actually, that felt like nothing. I unlocked a new ability to do the Mickey Mouse laugh when I have strep throat.
Sleepy. I was right about the last thing. I might be right about this too.
No, I'm fine.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. Huh?
Walk out of this. Gonna walk out of this stream is sounding like you smoked 14 packs of smokes.
Hey, a lot of people would find that to be hot, so I mean.
Oh, Monarch.
Some people really like smoker aunt voice. I don't know why, but.
Hey everybody, it's Roos the Bad Dude.
No! What have they done to her? First they nerfed her tits, now they made her voice terrible.
Actually, I'm gonna be really honest with you.
Hmm?
Yeah. Actually, no. You know what? I'm not gonna be really honest with you. You can go fuck yourself.
Oh.
I'm keeping that one locked up in the vault.
I mean, I can't. I'm too sick to do anything like that.
I'm keeping that entire thought chain locked up in the vault.
Oh well, that's fine. Listen, when I'm sick like this, I just stream of conscious the weirdest shit into the mod chat.
Yeah, you fucking do.
Yeah, I fucking do.
Poor Apple scarred for life.
He didn't need to read it.
He did need to read it, but he still poked his head back there.
Yeah. That is an opt-in channel, so he should have known better than to look without being prepared. I feel bad for anyone who signs up to moderate for me because of the weird shit that I just post in mod channels.
I mean, two of us you've conscripted. So, we didn't get a choice.
Listen, you had a choice since the beginning.
Do I really, though?
Yeah, you did.
Do I still really?
You had the full power to say no, but instead you were full on board. Crazy dial. Oh, it's something blue. I get pretty degenerate when I'm, like, down with a fever. I get
You can shave off down with a fever from that statement, and it's just correct.
I mean, yeah, I can be pretty wild. And my mods put up with it. I don't know how they put up with it, but they do. After what I posted last night, I'm not so sure.
I mean, that's not even out of the fucking pale for me, so.
Really? You've seen, like, worse?
I've heard worse.
Really?
Audibly.
Oh no, I'm sorry.
Why do you think I don't have a drive?
Because it's been completely destroyed by all the freaks in your life.
I know far too many freaks, okay?
This is why I say that I'm vanilla, but then I post things like that, and then it's like, am I really?
No, I don't think you are. I really don't.
It's because I gauge myself against other people. And other people just to make me feel like I should just say that I'm vanilla for posterity's sake. I know, guys, I'm vanilla. Please leave me alone. Okay, thanks. Bye. You know.
I mean, we did make that room back there so that you would have a place to put all of your thoughts.
Yeah?
And all your thoughts.
Yeah, and all my thoughts. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's pretty great, honestly.
It's really amusing for me, particularly, just because it's like a...
She's posting 20 images again, oh boy.
Fondly shakes head, classic sleepy.
I guess she finished another event. Yes. That is horrifying. The fact that I accidentally washed some of the face while I was getting the sign, and it looks like it's crying. That's upsetting. He's crying. I'm just gonna leave that. I'm just gonna clean the stairs.
Feel free to clean the stairs.
Woo, my frame rate. Oh. Damn, it's a good thing that I made it so that my live split doesn't have the milliseconds going. I don't think my computer would be able to handle rendering all these moving things.
Yeah. I envy computers that can run milliseconds.
Yeah? Yeah, I don't either. Also, this is a helter skelter, so it's a type of slide. So you're going into this man's mouth so that you can go down a slide. You're welcome.
Yeah. Statistically, that'd be coming out of his ass.
You're welcome.
Yeah, no, of course it would scare anyone.
Like I said, it was worse. Before they actually released the stage, the clown face was worse. You can find it if you want, but I don't recommend looking for it.
I don't recommend looking up anything about this game.
Why?
You should play it yourself.
Oh, true.
If you watch someone else power wash everything, where's the joy?
You don't have to do it yourself.
What if I would have the catharsis?
Well, then you should get power washed in later, eventually.
I think I will.
Nice.
Just not yet.
I don't really have a smaller nozzle, huh? Because this is the spin one. Well, I'm gonna try to make a work of art, you guys. It's gonna be really bad because this is gonna be my first time, okay? So don't judge me. Oh, it's not gonna fit at all. Oh no.
Unfortunate.
I did it! I did it! I don't know why I'm so proud of myself, but I did it. Yeah, that clown was definitely, yeah, it wasn't okay. It wasn't okay. But I don't know if it's any, like, I don't know if the new one is any better, because the new one is still, like, it's just this creepy man with a toupee. I don't like it. I don't like this guy. I don't like that act only made him cry.
He's just a dude.
Yeah, is he just a dude? I don't...
I mean, he's a dude out of, like, a fucking EXE game, but he's just a dude.
He looks like a dude from, like, OG Goosebumps.
Nah, you're giving him too much credit. Oh. Those were high quality.
You know what? You're right.
No, you know what? Right now, he looks like one of those guys from one of those analog horror series.
Oh.
Analog.
Yeah?
With this weird stretchy face and shit.
Uh-uh. I hate that stuff.
Right? There's not much that ekes me out, but that is one of them. And I can't get enough, but I need to watch more of them tonight.
I wanna watch the analog horror Super Mart training videos.
The Omega Mart?
Yeah.
Yeah. Those are less analog horror and more ARG.
Yeah.
Which is kind of the same thing.
It's just, I really like how unsettling it is. It's really pleasing. Considering, like, real, like, actual instructional videos that were actually a real thing in circulation, like, in the 90s. I don't know. God, those were so weird.
True.
What was that one with, like, the guy making the cup of coffee to a song? I don't remember, but, like, it was really... That was a real instructional video, teaching folks how to make coffee for paying customers. It was a bop, but it was also just like, why?
Why not? Smile.
Okay, what do I draw here?
Not a penis.
A what?
Not a penis.
No. I know what I'm gonna draw, but I don't think it's gonna work. It might not turn out too good. I don't have space.
Uh-oh.
Damn it. I tried to draw Flowey, it didn't work.
I get the idea. It's fine.
Rip Flowey.
Little just sitting here ripping Flowey.
Mm-hmm.
Shame.
I don't want your friendliness pellets. They hurt.
Chat after everything else was loaded.
Nice.
isn't it?
No. God damn it, my North American aim. Sag. I have better aim with a real gun than I do in video games. True facts.
You know, I would believe that.
Mostly because at video games you can't steady your other hand with your other hand. Unless VR. But, I mean, VR is also still different. I mean, there's some crazy people out there who, like, 3D print and make all these peripherals so that when they play shoot games in VR, they actually have, like, the weight of their favorite gun. Those people definitely care a little too much. That's so much work for, like, nothing.
Listen, that's all well and good. Until they make, like, a pneumatic kickback system.
God, imagine...
Big iron.
Imagine someone actually homebrewing together a haptic feedback for VR shooting, where it actually gives you, like, the actual kickback. That would be really extra.
No, there is a... There might be a quick and dirty way to do that.
Maybe. But Jesus. Bored rich people with expensive toys, you know what I mean?
Do you happen to remember anything about that one, like, 8-minute abs fucking device?
No.
Use electric shocks to cause your abs to expand and contract rapidly.
That sounds terrible for your health.
It was. It was also like the 80s.
Oh, this is why I'd never heard of it, old man.
Yeah. So anyway, that existed. And the quick and dirty way to make a kickback system is to just be like, every time you fire your gun, you have the... VR thing, I don't know the actual term for it, feed that data into a parser that goes into the 8-minute abs thing that you have on your arm, and it causes your arm to jerk back.
I would hate that.
Yeah, that's why I said it was quick and dirty, and not at all recommended.
Yeah, no.
Side note, please nobody fucking try this literally ever.
Yeah, no, that's not...
I will feel extremely bad if someone takes this information and is just like, look what this gas mask on the internet told me to do. Look what I made. I made my digi-gun into a real gun.
My god.
Uncle Frank, that is a can of worms.
Ah, I accidentally hit the jump button.
Jumpman hops. She's so mad she's hopping.
I forgot about how crazy the jump is in Power Wash Simulator. Who the fuck can jump like this? No one.
Better question. Who can jump like that while wearing all of this equipment?
That's what I'm saying. That's crazy.
I'd find it difficult to jump that high. With preparation and a pole to fall off of.
Oh no!
Okay, it's not me with my can of worms.
Holy shit. Cans of worms.
Yeah, but that's a whole different can of worms.
Yeah?
Hey, but
so many worms. Worms 3D.
Worms Armageddon.
Yeah.
This is the logical progression of Bloom's team deathmatch, by the way. It's Worms Armageddon.
See, I've never gotten into Blooms in my entire life, but I liked Worms. Also, the chain chop really was used as a fucking instrument in the song. I thought that that was part of the battle sounds. But no, the chain chop is actually an instrument. Nintendo made a chain chop sound font for this song.
As chain chop begins.
It did actually have Worms a name. Rise. I forgot, though.
Worms Rise Up.
Worms Rise Up!
Hey, who out here rise up their worms?
Hey, that's not... I mean... As long as you're in your own private place and not unsolicitedly showing your risen worm on the internet, especially not on Twitch.tv, this is fine. God, why are you like this?
Do you happen to remember what I said when I was playing DMC1? That I will drive these jokes into the dirt?
Yeah, but they're already in the dirt, remember?
They're not in the dirt far enough.
I see. Also, still, seriously though, congratulations on first trying Virgil.
Hey. No, I should have did that the first time I fucking played 3.
Listen, no, that was really good.
It's a Roz!
Oh my gosh, what? Roz? Welcome!
It's the other sleep.
Yeah. So many sleepy people on the internet.
I can only imagine why.
Because... at least for me, it's because I'm anemic.
I thought it was because you didn't get any sleep.
No, I sleep a lot. Also, these stairs are terrible sleep. And I can't draw anything on them, so they suck. I mean, actually, I could have drawn something on them, but then I started washing them immediately, so...
Yeah. Just washing off this dude's tongue, that's fine.
Oh, stop it! I didn't even think about that! That's upsetting! That is his tongue!
You're more upset about washing off his tongue than the fact that you're gonna be climbing up his esophagus and out of his ass?
Well, I'm not gonna be climbing up his esophagus. I'm gonna be climbing up his, I don't know what this tower would be. I don't want to think about it. This is very cursed.
Sucks.
His brain?
His brain is in his anus. His brainus, if you would.
Why?
You don't want to want it in here.
Oh, this really does count as dirt, but it's not washing off. Oh, I see. I bet I need... I do.
His brainus.
Brainus! The brainus. Huh. What the fuck is this song? And since when was it a fucking Mario Odyssey song?
It's the desert Tostarina song. Desert.
I didn't like the desert area of Mario Odyssey. I don't know why. Like, it wasn't fun. I
right at the stony Aztec lion.
That sucked too, though. The controls were awful.
You just don't know how to drift properly.
Drifting wasn't the issue.
Drifting was the only issue. It's the only thing it did.
It
spin wildly out of control.
It just sucked.
Like that Rise Against song. Spin out of control.
I don't listen to Rise Against.
Spin out of control. I used to.
This is terrible. I should just turn around and look at the stairs this way.
Probably. Maybe. Possibly.
Why are these stairs so dirty? What happened?
Dirty stairs.
I think this Helter Skelter was the one where I got a text message saying that it like fell out the back of a truck into a ditch.
Just look at the top of this thing real quick.
Yeah.
What truck carried this?
I don't know. That was really on a different map.
This is a really big thing. I mean, okay. To be fair, it had to get here somehow.
Mm-hmm.
But like, this is a lot of big stuff.
I forgot how to buy. Oh, there you go. Soap.
Soap.
Metal cleaner.
Let's go.
Okay, so I guess that means that this is what's left. Goodbye, Among Us.
Fortunate.
I don't want to do this. Goodbye, this music is so sad. Music is making this moment so sad. It's like we're burying him.
This is the fucking price of freedom.
We're burying him. We're burying my bean.
No, Amogus. Anything but you. You were the heart of the team.
I miss him already. He wasn't even the imposter.
It's the fucking imposter theme, but it's on a fucking pipe organ.
No, the imposter theme, but it's on a pan flute. Wait, that wasn't it. Oh, that's embarrassing. Oh no.
You just killed Amogus for no reason.
Oh no, so embarrassing. I committed cold-blooded murder. He wasn't even the imposter.
Yeah.
Oh no, that's so sad. Play Despacito, but not really, because this is Twitch.tv.
Man died for nothing.
I don't know how to clean the stairs. Oh, I see. I see it. The Iblis Trigger. I'm so sorry. That came out instinctually.
No, you're fucking not.
That came out on instinct. I had no control over that.
Sure.
I couldn't stop myself from saying the sauce is gone. Listen, I'll make it better. Hang on. I'll fix my mistake.
Oh, will you?
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna fix my mistake.
She's just gonna put it on the top of the fucking tower, then she's gonna kill him again.
How did you know?
Because that's what I would fucking do. Except I do it for much more malicious reasons, like just to kill the Amogus twice.
It's so that it's gonna be a surprise. We're gonna forget, and then he's gonna be there, and then we're gonna have to kill him.
Yeah.
Alright. So try number two. This is my second time ever doing this. This music really does feel oddly like burial music. Thank you. There we go. There's a little Amoongus up here. He'll be safe until the end of the map, which will be definitely more than 2 hours from now. So,
he gets to live.
Yeah, he gets to live until I stop having strep throat.
He's all the way the fuck up there. There's not many things that would be up there. He's in comms. That's where he's at.
Oh my god, that's right. He's definitely at comms.
Mm-hmm. He can't possibly be sus in comms.
He's not sus. He's looking out for us. We have never played Among Us.
I have.
Oh, I have never played Among Us.
Among Us was actually really, really fun. Up until I had to defend the fact that I was not the imposter. And then I forgot how to talk to people. So, yeah. It's the reason I played it like twice.
See, I'm scared to play it because I don't like it when people get loud. I would have to play a game with a no yelling rule. With people who can actually control themselves and not scream. Or else I will just leave. I will just close the game and I won't come back.
Perfectly valid.
Why am I cleaning the face?
Just doing this. There we go. Easy. So be sure to use all your points, ladies and gentlemen. It's very important.
Yeah, I spent way too much time making those point redeem buttons. Please. I spent an entire afternoon making those. I'm so mad at myself. I wanted to make them look a little fancier. But I was like, no, it's just gonna be the text. I don't care. Oh boy, plus 4. Okay, hang on. Screen time, 12. Oh my god, please. Plus 16. Whoa. It's gonna be 16 hours now. And because I can, I'm gonna give you guys a free Omochao lesson.
A new gate has opened.
A new gate has opened, apparently.
Oh sure, Omochao.
So I guess this might be the gate. A new gate has opened.
I thought you said this must be the gay.
Oh, I am the gay, actually. It's me. Hi.
Sort of the same.
I am very pansexual, and that makes me part gay. I say as I look at anime booba basically every day.
I don't think you are. I don't think you're part gay. I think you're at least half gay.
Yeah, I think so too. But I can't be full gay because I have a husband. I want to hit the button again.
Try playing it in front of something and watch what happens.
Okay, for context, he's talking about the magical flute from Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. Do not take that out of context just because I did when I made this button. Oh my god. I mean, I didn't take it out of context. These are pasted in as they came. Listen, I don't know what to say.
So true, Omochao. Rage.
Yeah? I don't like the way he said play it in front of something. I didn't like the way Omochao said play it in front of. I don't like the way he delivered that line.
Hey yo, who out here playing with their flute?
Yeah, oh boy. Oh boy.
Worm.
Worm.
Worm supremacy.
I am stuck on the stairs.
Reject monkey, return to worm.
Is there a ladder somewhere? There has to be, right?
You have a scaffold behind you.
I don't want the scaffold. I want a ladder. The scaffold's harder to use for what I want to do.
Let's see if you get to fight other players on the ladder.
No. They really didn't give a... Wait. Since they didn't give a ladder, how am I supposed to clean the very top of the Helter Skelter? Because I can't reach up there on the scaffold, can I?
Wind blows, rain falls, and the strong prey upon the worm.
Oh my god, I had to do it from here. That sucks.
Not fall off.
Okay. So I just need to snipe this man's gross-ass face from on top of the scaffolding. His weird flesh. Oh, this is so upsetting.
His weird flesh.
Why did they think that this was better? I feel like this might be factually worse.
His eyes are too big, man. His eyes are too fucking big, man.
Big man. Oh, I don't like how open they are. This doesn't spark joy.
Yeah, this is one scenario, the left. No, you know what? You can keep the money after it's going to leave.
Yeah?
Oh, wait, you were right. This was never it, man. This was just meant to break the guy.
No, the Pringles man is kind of cute. This is an abomination.
Yeah, this is a Kipolian Pringles man.
Yeah, this is a Mr. Pringles family member that isn't invited to the dinners anymore. Like, this is like the estranged uncle.
Yeah, you've heard of Pringles now, you've heard of his demented cousin, Scrungles.
Grumbles.
I almost said grumble.
You can't say that. But... Grungle. Wanted
good old can of grumbles.
Oh no. What was I doing a few days ago that, like, had me, like, saying, oh yeah? Why do I just have this memory? Where did this memory come from?
Were you drinking Kool-Aid?
No!
And smashing through walls?
No, it was like,
Kool-Aid?
It was like going like, oh yeah! Yeah! Oh yeah!
What the fuck? I don't recall this.
Don't worry about it.
Ooh yeah,
ooh
yeah.
Ooh yeah. You know what? It was during your Devil May Cry stream. Blue was in chat. And Blue posted that. And I read it out loud. That's what it was. Yeah. Sometimes I have random memory unlocks.
I don't remember this, but
it's okay, because Blue does.
I'll take your word for it.
Holy shit, this is terrible. What happened to this fucking Helter Skelter?
Well, you know how people say that things are a shitstorm?
Yeah.
It's that, but literal.
Oh no, there's grime between his nose and his eye. Oh, that's nasty.
Accurate.
Uh. That emote is so good. I don't know why I like it so much. Just look at them go. Just look at that path. Woo, yeah. How long is this song? I feel like we've been here for a year. 6 minutes. Uh-oh.
That's because there's like four different versions.
Okay, Listen. For a second, I thought that my built-in keyboard play button started playing a VOD. But it didn't.
Oh boy.
That was a little spooky.
Oh yeah.
Woo yeah. Woo. I hate that when I think of Ooh Yeah, the only thing I think of is Bath and Jan. I just think about her and her wonderful shenanigans. And just her bits. All of Bath and Jan bits. Oh man.
That's fantastic, so.
Those bits.
You could definitely have thought of someone far, far, far worse. That's fantastic.
Femme Fatale, Games Done Quick, Speedrunner, Bath and Jan. I hope she makes it onto Games Done Quick again. I really do. Aw. Oh. Just thinking about it gets me excited.
Specifically, did she run it again?
So she did Yuppie Psycho, and she also does Phasmophobia. I think she's also doing one of the funny golf games as well. Like golf with your friends.
God, golf with friends. That's a game you would need to play at some point.
Yeah. Yeah, she's really good at speedrunning, and I like watching her. And also Rena DeCaro. I don't know if she still does speedruns. I'm assuming she does. And then, of course, there's Nicole Goodnight. It's my birthday, and I'm just shouting at three different chicks who do speedrunning. Oh my god.
This is just a normal sleepy stream.
Yeah, listen. Have you heard of Barry Kramer? There we go. Now it's a normal sleepy stream. Let's go. Boom!
Splish!
Sometimes I think about getting those voice lines onto my stream deck.
I mean, they're very, very good voice lines.
They sure are. How am I supposed to fucking get this bit that's like in a place that I can't reach when I'm on the scaffold? This is upsetting. I'm just gonna climb the slide. Oh, this is upsetting. It squeaked.
Yeah?
Oh, this is upsetting.
You're upsetting.
This dirt is upsetting.
Face upsetting.
Wow.
Yeah, right, that was mean. Upsetting isn't a strong enough word.
Wow. Oh no! I messed up my balloon because I forgot to unclick the button.
It's okay, it's just gonna stick on the
bottom. My birthday balloon was ruined. I gotta try it again.
A stalloon.
Yeah, birthday balloon. So I really don't enjoy this.
So it's this is the reason why Grundles aren't sold in stores.
Grundle?
No, we're sticking with this joke. We're gonna drive this bit into the dirt.
Sir, I don't really understand what you mean by Grundle in this context.
So remember, like, 5 minutes ago when we were talking about the demented Pringles guy cousin?
Yeah.
Who doesn't get to show up at the family dinners anymore?
Yeah.
You've heard Did of you Pringles, really? Now get ready for Grundles.
Why are you naming him Grundle? That just makes me think of something else.
I mean, if we're thinking the same thing, then that's the entire reason that I named the knockoff Pringles brand Grundles.
Really?
Yes. Because they're shitty.
Okay, we're thinking about the different anatomy part.
Wait. We're thinking of two different ones?
Mm-hmm. So I'm thinking about the space that's between. Is that where you're...
No, I'm thinking of that one.
Okay.
If you kick that, you make someone poop themselves.
True. That is an actual true fact. Don't do it, chat. Know. Don't do it to test. Don't do it.
I mean, I wouldn't know. Cough.
He learned about it by reading it on the internet. Yeah. Yes.
I totally learned it from reading about it on the internet and not by doing it to somebody who pissed me off.
Same.
And in this hypothetical scenario, it also was not absolutely hilarious and vindicating.
Yeah, no. I mean, that would be wrong and bad.
It would be absolutely bad and wrong. Unless this hypothetical person deserved it, but that's an entirely different can of worms.
That is a very entirely different can of worms, yes.
That would be the third can of worms we talked about tonight.
Wow, worms. This is really soothing. Oh, no! Oh. I wasn't expecting to get dings, so that shocked me.
Ding.
Oh, no. What, whoa.
That
was a overly watery burp that didn't feel good.
I had to get those the past 2 days. You're fine. You're fine.
I hope I'm fine. Remember, I'm really medicated right now, so I can't feel anything.
You are extremely medicated. To the point where, like, I'm not sure if you're more goat or medicine.
I am definitely more medicine than goat. All I know is that I'm glad I can actually talk.
Sleepy demon goat, more like sleepy demon pills.
It wasn't pills, it was Theraflu, not sponsor.
It was Theraflu, not sponsor, please sponsor.
No, I don't think I want to be sponsored by this shit. That hits way too hard. This shit doesn't...
Fucking real well.
It doesn't fuck around. My tiny body got fucked real hard. Like, I'm just like... When I had that first cup earlier today, I was on cloud nine and not in reality anymore. I wasn't sure if I was handed a cup of Theraflu or like, a cup of, like, liquid legal weed.
Man, these drinkables ain't sure.
Yeah, basically. Like, I was like, wow, this isn't kicking in and I still feel bad. Like, at least I'm warm, though. At least I'm not cold anymore. And then, like, I rolled over to get comfy and then suddenly the world was not the world anymore. And then I passed out really hard for an hour, and I was like, what? Where am I? Little lad. But then, like, it didn't do the same thing with the second cup. The second cup, I followed the instructions and probably should have put more water. And it tasted really bad. But, I made it so that I can speak, and that's cool. I like being able to talk. I am a chatty person by nature.
Really is.
Talk, 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 talk. Listen, it's okay. It works. It works like crazy, and I definitely am glad that I didn't accept the fucking both packets. I don't think I want another one ever again. I'm glad that I'm not on another trip. But maximum strength is a little too much for my tiny body. Shit works though.
And again, these edibles ain't shit.
It's okay though, because I have extra menthol honey filled Ricolas, and they're very tasty. Oh, it's about time for me to take another ibuprofen. Sleepy is medicated today.
Now, chat, you have an accurate depiction of how much exactly what all Sleepy is on.
Ibuprofen.
It's not brand of bullshit.
Ibuprofen, extra menthol liquid center honey Ricolas, and Theraflu. Maximum strength, apparently. I am legally high as fuck on cold medicine. Because I'm sick as hell.
Warning, do not recommend.
Yeah, that's why I'm gonna do my best to pass the fuck out after stream, because... Oh boy.
Honestly, I don't think you're gonna have that much of a problem.
I might. I feel really wired. Because remember, I stayed in bed until, I was in bed at, like, near 5 p.m. yesterday, and I didn't leave bed. so I was in bed for a full day, and my body doesn't like it when I'm in bed for a full day.
Your body might not have a choice.
I wish that was how my body worked. You might be surprised too.
Better disappointed.
Yeah.
Sure, we can flip that coin. Let's go.
It's okay though, because I'm gonna make sure to do basically nothing with my life until I am not sick anymore. Which, knowing me, I don't know, I might not be as sick tomorrow anymore. Like, I'm definitely still gonna have strep tomorrow, but I already feel like the worst is over. But I'm probably not going to have a voice tomorrow. That's okay. Cause I'm glad that I could have a voice right now.
This can be time when you were happy. So when day is dark, always remember a happy day.
Always remember happy day. Seriously, can we get out of the desert? Like, music?
No. There's like 6 fucking variants of this song. Probably.
Apparently. No, there's a lot. We're gonna go to Steam Gardens, because I'm sick of desert music.
The Steamy Gardens, you say? What are we growing in the Steamy Gardens?
Wait for it. This place has really good music. Oh! And then my internet dies.
Ooh, wow.
What? Oh my god, it skipped.
Wow.
Here we go.
Wow.
Here we go. The music is so good. Thank you. Why can't I draw in a straight line with my mouse? Straight line going.
This is where I slap the mouse.
No! That's so cruel and unusual.
I'm a cruel and unusual person.
Yes, you are. That's why I bully you on your stream.
That's why I'm here.
Mm-hmm.
Doing what I do on yours.
Yes.
Do you think there's a bathtub big enough to put this thing in?
Put what in? Oh, this? The Helter Skelter? Hell no.
Man, I want a new pool floaty.
Excuse me, sir. This thing would not float.
Not with that attitude. Put enough hot air in something and it will turn into a balloon.
Is that really real?
Do you believe?
No.
Well, then no, of course it's not good. How do you think fairy dust works, Sleepy?
Complete bullshit.
Exactly, but it's complete bullshit that people buy into. And that's how it works.
MLMs are complete bullshit.
Well, MLMs are so personal. Those aren't even real.
MLMs make me laugh. I think my favorite MLM is a toss-up between Avon and Tupperware.
Favorite one to laugh at or favorite one just in general?
To laugh at.
I mean, Tupperware's been being outclassed by Rubbermaid and fucking off-brand containers
for
a while.
Yeah, Rubbermaid is amazing.
It is amazing. You know what, like, shockingly has really good... I'm gonna call them Tupperware containers, but you know what I mean.
Just call them plastic containers like they're supposed to be called.
Do you know what brand has really good plastic containers that I was not expecting?
Mm-hmm.
Betty Crocker.
Yeah, Betty Crocker makes good stuff.
Like, their Insta-Bake stuff is, like, eh, but their plasticware is top of the line.
Yeah, no, I don't like their pre-made anything or whatever, especially not their mixes. I do not like Betty Crocker stuff, but their kitchenware is incredible. My favorite whisk in the whole wide world was a Betty Crocker whisk, and that thing lived forever.
Not sponsored by Betty Crocker, by the way. Please sponsor us, Betty Crocker.
Listen, I can't. I can't.
Oh, right. We both have to
because,
do the
damage. No, because... Listen, I was a homestuck, so when I think of Betty Crocker, I just think of LOL Batter Witch. And that's just not gonna fly.
Fucking hell.
It's the Batter Witch!
Better.
God, this is so jarring. I don't like these bright colors. I don't like the colors of this goddamn thing. It is ugly and bad to look at.
There were clowns, so I mean... Kind of fits. Kind of fits.
It's so ugly. You know what? For no reason at all, I want to show off my BRB screen. There you go. Enjoy looking at the BRB screen. Where the hell? Why did you get moved again?
I don't know. Why am I on top of your cup?
Why do you keep getting moved? Why do you keep moving?
Oh no. Chad has seen my dirty secret. I don't have feet.
Yeah, isn't that awful?
Yeah, I guess I can't kick you in the anus.
Well, I mean, you don't have to. Anyway, I just, for no reason, I just wanted to show off the screen. It's fine.
I can only imagine why. I can only imagine.
For no reason. A certain person on the stream may have made me a funny PNG. So I just... Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Do it for him. Probably too long. Probably a very nice long while. God, this thing is so nasty. Like, even after I'm done power washing this, I wouldn't be able to look at it as a slide, you know?
Well, I mean, it wouldn't have to.
It's tainted forever. I wouldn't want anyone to go on this.
Are you a park official?
No, I'm just hired to clean it. I know.
Unless you set it on fire.
No. Holy shit.
But you misunderstand. The outer plating is made out of metal. If you set metal on fire, it will just be a smoldering crater.
I didn't even think that this was made out of metal.
I mean, it's right there, top left. It says metal.
It does, doesn't it?
Yep.
That's why I bought metal soap, but I already forgot that I did that.
You just remembered, unless you're forgetting while you remember things.
No, no, it's
fine. Now I'm fucking confused. Hold on.
Listen, it's okay. I have soap for metal surfaces, and I'm gonna use it later.
You better. Fucking better.
I love this song. It's really good.
Sherm. Sherm's a funny word. Name. Name, I meant name.
Mm-hmm.
It's a funny name.
Mm-hmm.
No offense to any Sherms out there, but your name's ridiculous.
You have a funny name.
Yeah, well, it's short for Sherman. That's a cool name.
Sherman's a funny name too, though.
Yeah, but it's like, it's more dignified than just calling someone Sherm, you know?
Maybe?
Sherm is one letter off from a thing we're not allowed to talk about on Twitch.tv.
Yeah.
But also... That's why that sounds ridiculous. Okay.
It's just... I don't know. It's just, it doesn't roll off the tongue too well. Sherman.
A syllable different than German.
Yeah, German, but German feels better to say because of the start of the word.
Vermin?
Sherm just doesn't feel good. Germ is fine. Oddly enough.
You just collapsing your entire mouth structure into a black hole.
Sherm.
It's just Sherm.
Sherm feels terrible. Sherm. I'm sorry to anyone named Sherman. I know you don't pick your name. My birth name also fucking sucks. Holy fucking shit. How am I supposed to get these ones that are blocked by the slide? This sucks.
Yeah. Good.
No, this is terrible. Holy shit. Holy shit. Terrible. This song had like an intense start to it. That was wild. Alright, less than an hour to go until I decide if I can keep going.
Do you think sporks have feelings?
No. Why would you ask if a utensil has a feeling?
Wow, you're just gonna treat it like a tool like that?
Yeah, because it
is
a tool.
They're people, sleepy.
How? What?
They're people.
Explain.
They were born that way.
What? Are you okay? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
I'm confused. Are you sure?
Feelings.
Grandpa?
I've been awake for 21 hours.
Yeah.
The chaos is coming out.
I can tell that you've been awake for too long.
The madness is it's out sleeping. The chaos is your ally.
You just asked me if sporks had feelings. Listen, I'm sure that there are VTuber sporks out there. Don't even question it.
Introducing the new SporkTuber.
Yeah, it has to be a thing. Because of Toy Story.
I'd be shocked if it wasn't.
Same.
You think that madness is your ally, but I was born and molded in it.
Also, why have you been awake for 20 plus hours?
Well, it's because I went to work last night.
Yeah, and you didn't nap?
I woke up at 10 p.m.
Mm-hmm.
And got home at 7 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
And then I was going doing groceries.
Mm.
Because I figured, hey, I might as well do it now because I am off tonight.
Yeah.
So, yeah, the end result is that after that, I ended up talking. And I was working on that thing that you told me to work on.
You should have told me that you didn't sleep. I would have forced you to go to bed.
No, fuck it. Too late now.
Yeah. Thank you for the funny PNG, though.
Love you. Not weird.
Yeah.
Maybe a little weird.
I mean, it could be weird if you want it to be. You are a very strange person.
Yeah. Default things that I do are just weird.
Yeah? Even when you've had proper sleep.
Yeah.
You're just a strange, strange man.
I was born in the chaos and molded in it. I'm not
oh,
never
no.
gonna fucking finish this joke. I am never gonna finish this joke.
Listen, let it go. The accident
no.
wasn't your fault.
I can't. I'm having too much trouble waking up.
You don't need to wake up. You get to go to sleep in 50 minutes.
Only if you decide to end 50 minutes, and I'm not gonna be like, hey. Make a choice, because that's your decision. You can make it the way you want to.
I swear to God, we both need to lay down.
You just said 3 minutes ago now.
Yeah?
It's just yeah. 50 more minutes, and then I can check to see if I can go even further.
Yeah?
Is this to go even further beyond? Are we going Super Saiyan 3? Are we screaming at the top of our lungs? This is what we're doing.
Oh my God, listen, I will go Ultra Instinct. And turn my computer off.
That sounds more like an ultra ego to me.
Actually, I feel really...
Id.
I don't know if my awakeness is because of all the medication that I shoved into my body all day long, or if I actually am getting a second wind and I'm worried.
Yeah, I had my second wind about 25 minutes ago, and now it's just gonna be a stream of consciousness from, well, basically what you were a little bit earlier.
I don't even remember earlier. Hi, everybody. Hi, lurkers. Hi, VOD watchers. It's my 29th birthday, and I have strep throat. What's up? What's up?
She is down once again, almost as ancient as I am.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, which is the same distance, no matter what day it is.
Mm-hmm. How old are you again?
I am 30.
Oh.
And a half.
Happy existential crisis age.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I'm too busy having non-existential crisis to have an existential crisis.
True. And I'm sure you already had your midlife crisis, so it's not midlife crisis age.
Midlife crisis happened at like 35.
I was told that it happens when you hit 30.
Someone lied the fuck to you, like, right out of their ass.
Oh, I mean, that's when, Slugbox Creature Art had his.
Well, I'm gonna say that we're two very different people.
Yeah, you are.
Because I don't draw, I don't draw.
You're not a, skilled artist for a certain taste of people.
Correct. Time to buy a boat. Oh.
It's time to buy a ton of expensive anime figurines.
Blue, I can't afford a boat. If I could afford a boat, I would live on the boat, despite the fact that I can't swim.
It would be a docked boat, so you're safe.
Yeah, I'd live on a docked boat, and then I wouldn't have to pay rent, because it'll be my boat.
No, you actually still need to pay shit for that.
I don't give a shit. I will moor myself on an unoccupied island and live out the rest of my days as a fucking boat hermit.
I mean, it doesn't really work that way, but you can dream. This is a nice music.
Live out my days as a fucking boat hermit. Get a miniature desalination plant going in that bitch so I have fresh water to drink.
You can just live out your days being my hecking. My. I don't know where I'm going with this.
Yeah, I'm your tumor. I'm very out of your head, see?
No, you're my food purchaser. You buy me emergency food when it counts the most.
I fucking try.
You succeed, damn it.
I wish I could, like, afford to just buy you food all the time.
No, that is so expensive. Even if you could, I'd be angry at you.
Didn't I already do that at one point?
No. It wasn't every single day. I made sure it wasn't.
No, it wasn't every single day, but it was often.
Yeah, it was often. But I always double-checked to make sure that it was your extra money you were using and not being a dumbass.
Sleepy, I'm always going to be a dumbass.
I know.
You can't check for that. You can't check for something you can't fail at.
Chat, I can fix him. Chat.
Yeah, fix, sure.
I can fix his weird obsession with using his money on me.
Yeah, fix. Fix is a really strong word there. Mm-hmm. Boy.
Listen, thanks for feeding my Taco Bell addiction on my birthday.
Fucking do something for you.
Chill. I mean, you're doing something right now. You're keeping me sane.
Is that what you want to call it?
Yeah.
I just asked you a sports head feelings. You're telling me I'm the one keeping you sane. This is a very low bar, Sleepy.
It's fine, it's fine.
The bar is in the dirt. You would have to bring a shovel to do worse than me.
Wow. Yeah?
Yeah.
My cursor fucked up real bad. I don't know what that was.
It's doing something.
That was definitely a time that just happened.
Well, you see, it's trying to replicate your signature. It's learning.
No.
Yeah, you don't have to believe me. It's fine.
It doesn't know my signature.
It's learning from osmosis.
That's not even close to being my signature. Oh, jeez. Oh, I think it's because I'm crouching, so it's just pissed. Here we go.
In before.
Peaceful water music. Very nice. I opened up like 3 extra soundtracks just in case I really was gonna go for like 5 million hours. And wow.
Yeah, wow indeed.
Mm-hmm. Didn't need them.
Yeah, I mean, if you were like seriously considering that beyond just saying it the first time, I would have been like, hey, Sleepy, do you want to be able to talk at all tomorrow? Do you want to be able to vocalize literally anything tomorrow?
Talking is overrated.
You won't be able to fucking grunt tomorrow if you go on for 5 hours.
I couldn't grunt earlier today. I couldn't even go, mm-hmm. I couldn't do any vocalizations whatsoever.
Whatever you did in substitution of that, you wouldn't even be able to do that, okay?
Oh, I didn't make any sound. I was just really sad and in pain.
You would have to communicate by sharting.
I was communicating through attempting to say yes. I attempted to speak, and eventually I was okay enough to vocally ask for her medicine, or whatever. I got medicine, and now I'm here, and it's fine.
You need, like, an emergency soundboard for when you can't fucking talk.
The AI is gonna take over, oh no!
I need to get you an emergency soundboard. It's got buttons, let's say, medicine on it, and every one of them is just going to be a different rendition of one of the Left 4 Dead casts, saying, pills here!
Pills here! Pills here! Get your pills Bend here! Pills. There's pills! Pills here.
What the fuck is in my pants?
Whoa, don't sir?
Don't answer that!
Sir?
Don't answer that! Don't fucking answer that.
Slug zonked. The Love 34 zonked. Him pantaloons?
Could you fucking judge my pants?
I will judge your pants.
It was a fuzzy, never mind.
Now, explain, do you mean lint, or a piece of a plant, or...
It was a fuzzy.
I want to know what kind of fuzzy.
I don't know if it was, I don't think it was plant, there's not a whole lot of things alive out there in the dirt right now.
Alright, it's winter.
Well, they're dead.
So, was it maybe a downy feather?
No, why would I have a bird in my pants?
Pants! Oh no, I meant like the feather
it was
just...
in my pants!
In your pants!
It was in my pants! It was on the outside of my right ass cheek. And I don't know how it got there, but there was fuzzy.
cheek.
It was just there.
Okay.
Cameras have something in your pants and you're not sure what it is?
No.
So you reach down there and pull it out and it's just...
No, I don't have that, no.
I'm getting the weirdest sense of deja vu right now. I feel like we had a weird conversation like this the last time you played Power Wash.
Maybe. I mean, I will admit that sometimes when I go to the bathroom, there's long strands of my hair that shed off and, like, fall into my pants. But, like, I removed them before I put my pants back on, so... I don't know, man. I don't know.
I can't say this. I can't fucking say this. We're not doing this.
Whoa, where are you going? Where are you going with this conversation? Hello? I'm sorry that I shed like a dog.
No. It's related to shedding like a dog, but it's not you, Sleepy. It's me.
Oh no. Oh,
Sometimes when I shower, I find really long strands of my own hair that have somehow crawled their way up my asshole.
Oh yeah, no, that happens. That actually just happens. It's because
of... Why does that fucking happen?
Oh, do you want to know why? It's because of the way the water stream works when it's going down your back. It basically creates like a whirlpool in your ass crack and it just collects all the hair there. That's just a real thing. Also, you're supposed to brush your hair before you shower, you animal.
What the fuck is a brush?
Oh my god. No, take your fingers and go through your hair roughly to get all the loose strands out and then shower.
Instructions unclear.
Caveman.
I have toothpaste on my head now.
Caveman.
Toothpaste on my head.
Caveman.
I am the Colgate man.
Boonga boonga. Just go bubble.
I will never go full bald.
Yeah, please don't. Please.
I don't look good with no hair.
I don't want to know what you look like with no hair. No, thank you.
Well, I mean, I'm neon white, so I probably look like a skinhead.
Yeah, you would not look good. Like, I would have to get you a wig. Like, not to be rude or anything, but I would have to get you a wig.
No, you're not being rude there. That's just the facts.
Yeah.
I would ask for a wig, or at least like a really cool hat.
Yeah, you're gonna have to wear a hat forever, if not a wig. Yeah.
That's why I'm glad I'm not balding anywhere. Ooh. Except for like one spot, but that's not really my fault.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Like, even if I... It's not even that it's male pattern baldness.
Hmm?
There is a thing there that should not be there, and I can't fix it.
Oh... That sucks. Goodbye to your hair follicles.
And only in that one spot.
Oh well.
I've still got the rest of my head, and a comb over works for me, so...
Woohoo!
Well, I mean, insofar as I have a comb. Just listen, say I don't really have a comb.
Just, you know, your fingers are good enough. Wow, I'm doing it again. I'm coughing while I have a cough drop in my mouth. I am amazing.
Your fingers are good enough, she said.
Yeah. That's exactly what I said. Mm-hmm. You heard it here first, folks. Sleepy believes that fingers are good enough. For combing your hair, of course, you fucking degenerate.
Of course, what you think I thought?
I just wanted to help chat a little bit, you know?
Mm-hmm. Never stare.
Yeah, sometimes...
How do you think your audience is?
I mean, listen, I know where some of these people fucking go to. I know some of the streams these people watch.
Yeah, some of them are your mods.
Yeah? You wanna tell me that the Love Slug... doesn't say degenerate things live on his Twitch channel?
Are you kidding me? He does it all the fucking time.
Okay, then. Oh, I like to think about the special lightsaber every now and then.
Special lightsaber.
Yeah, the special lightsaber.
Yeah, yeah. I had forgotten about it, and here you are.
His lightsaber. His very special horse conk lightsaber.
Yeah. Shin-chan edition.
Yeah. It's really, it's very special. One of a kind, you know?
I mean, we're perfectly sane individuals, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, perfectly sane. Yeah. 100% normal, perfectly fine, the imposter is us. Kappa Frog Champ.
Yeah. Frog Champ. Whoa. Someone needs to make a Peepoo Champ. Just because I said so. I prefer Peepoo over Pepe.
I don't know, man. I will always be a Pepe stan.
I like Peepoo with his hot chalky. He more comfy cozy.
Oh no, Peepo's got good vibes. Don't get me wrong. But there is only one internet frog. There's only one Grinch wearing a ski mask called a gun.
there is only one frog on the internet that got called the Grinch on an official news channel.
I am never going to let that news station live it down, okay? Not ever. Literally fucking never.
The Grinch!
So long as I still draw breath, I will continue to laugh at them for it.
I still think it's hilarious that they were trying to fucking say that a goddamn PNG that someone made was just, like, basically, like, they were fear-mongering it so much when it's just a funny PNG on the internet. Like, that gets me every time when I think about it. This PNG is so scary. This JPEG is radicalizing people. God, I fucking hate the news. Yeah!
Yeah. Well, I'm on TV, radicalized.
So every time I talk about how shitty the news is, I always need to bring this up. At one point on a local news channel, a very, very long time ago, there was an old white man who was complaining about how children need to have stricter school uniform rules for schools because, and I repeat, when students are allowed to have their casual no uniform day, the female students show off their aggressive navels. You're welcome. You're welcome. Aggressive navels.
I don't know what about a navel orange is so aggressive, but like...
He meant their aggressive belly buttons, because he just outed himself as being someone who has certain interests.
Belly button tag?
Yeah. And, and middle Great schoolers.
Job. Yeah.
So that's the news for ya.
I didn't want to say it, but here we are.
There's the news. This is why I don't pay attention to the news. This is why I hate the news. Because I grew up on shit like that, and I'm just like, the news is awful. The news is a bad time.
You can turn on the news for 12 seconds in America. For those of you
who don't
can
America, last 12 seconds?
You can turn... No, let me fucking finish.
Okay.
God damn.
Ooh, I got a text message.
But yeah, for those of you who don't live in America, you can turn on the news for 12 seconds and get 16 different dramas.
This is true, and a lot of it is actually misinformation.
Misinformation and people being really, really weird.
And people purposely caught spreading misinformation to try to make another side look bad. That's American news, everybody.
It's just a pissing contest on who can make the other person look worse. That is American culture.
LMAO.
I'm not afraid to say that.
My other favorite thing, really not favorite thing, you know what I mean, about America.
Yeah.
Is how when foreigners come over to America, and they have to, they want to put on TV so they have white noise, right? And they get blasted by all these like advertisements for like medicine you're supposed to talk to your doctor for, like personalized, specialized medicine. And they freak out because, like, that's not a thing in other countries. All these medicine ads that we constantly get, that's not a thing in other countries.
Yeah, it's a competition. We were founded on a competition.
But, like, I don't have this thing that I need to have to get this medicine. So why would I want an advertisement for this medicine that I'm never gonna need? Or, like, this medical service I'm never gonna need.
Because better than the alternative, which is worse. Asterisk.
Having no ads?
Yeah.
Ooh, that's
scary. Can you imagine a life without, any ads? Oh man, the horror.
Mmm.
Oh, the horrors! Oh, I'm witnessing the horrors!
Watching things on the internet without any advertisements. Witnessed. Sexy.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, that's kinky.
Yeah. That's my tag.
I've got something to confess to the class.
Hmm?
Every advertisement ever is a bitch-ass motherfucker with a tiny dick.
Oh my god. Wow. Hello.
How can you say something so controversial but so brave, Sleepy?
Easy. I chugged my Theraflu a little too fast earlier.
She literally did just come in here and be like, I open my mouth and things fall out of it.
What?
I open my mouth and noise happens. I fucked it up the first time, but that's what I meant.
I fell off the slide. And I made an accidental line.
Stop falling off the slide.
I can't help it. It's really slippery.
Slippy pole.
Here we go.
I'm pretty sure in some extraterrestrial language, that squiggly on the right and that one long line on the top spells out something like fuck Tibet.
What? Are you okay?
I took too many chocolates to the face.
Huh. Wow, my body. Eh?
You said, wow, my body. And I said, is a canvas?
My body is a weapon.
The world is a vampire.
No, no. You're supposed to say it. It makes me want to die. It's a real song.
I believe it, but...
I believe it's from the Wombats. I didn't think I was gonna make this much progress, but here we are.
Yeah.
Feels good, actually.
I mean, it's the satisfaction of a job well done.
Yeah, that's what Power Wash Simulator is all about, TBH.
Here's this dirty thing, make it clean.
Now the question is, how am I, like, really supposed to... Like, they don't expect me to actually be on the scaffolding the whole time, do they? Probably.
So they're used to how you pronounce that.
Okay, how do you pronounce it, smartass?
Scaffolding.
Scaffolding.
You said scalping that time, and I'm like, oh.
Yeah, scalping.
Okay.
You're supposed to cut out all the syllables. Scaffolds. I wonder if the devs want me to be on the scaffolds the whole time.
Putting an L before the F.
Yeah.
There is no L before the F.
Listen.
Slavey.
I swear Slavey. To fuck. Leave my Bostonian accent alone.
That's like me pronouncing flame, not foul me. Okay?
It's flame.
No, it's foul me now.
Listen.
Your Bostonian accent seems to kiss my ass.
It's scaffolding. I learned it from my grandfather.
Grandfather was a dumbass.
My grandfather had a heavy accent. I learned most of my English from him.
Well, it's gonna be English lessons with Q. You can attend alongside Shuby and Jung and Kaito.
I would love to, but I would outclass all of them.
Sure.
Wow. Wow, what's with that confidence? Wow.
Maybe I should push up against Soji.
I don't know who that is, uh-oh.
You know who Soji is? He showed this here a couple times. He's the little cat boy.
Oh! Yeah, their English scene's really good.
Yeah. You can go up against Soji.
I think I'll still
shit
win.
All over your insides.
No, listen. You and gotta give me a handicap for being Bostonian.
I gave you a handicap for being Bostonian.
No, you didn't.
Bostonian.
Bostonian.
Ball tonerian.
I'll tone your balls.
This message has been brought to you by Manscaped.
Hell yeah!
Play with ball toner. Fucking hell.
Get yourself a nice carpet down there. Not overgrown, but perfectly trimmed. Like a perfect lawn.
I thought you said... like a perfect one, and I got really concerned as to what the message was supposed to be.
I said...
I know, I misheard that one. That was my bad.
Uh-huh. Sir?
No. Uh-huh. No, I'm not. Don't ask.
Okay.
Okay. Fucking,
Huh?
What was I... Oh, wait. Now, we were talking... about bad pronunciation, that's what we're talking about. I got thrown off by my own Manscaped ad.
Yeah, for some reason you started advertising Manscaped.
Yeah, because I called your Bostonian accent Ballstonian.
Yeah.
And I just kind of defaulted to balls toner.
Oh god, stone your balls. Maybe don't, though.
And lovely, fantastic Manscaped has this thing called ball toner.
I forgot they do.
Makes your balls all nice.
Yeah.
So that's why I was like, you know what, that's close enough. Let's make the segue.
Did you have personal use with with such a product?
You don't get my hands with the product, no.
Ah,
I will not
what?
Personally use it on you.
No, I meant like, have you used their product?
No, I have no real...
Yeah, I guess you wouldn't...
That would require me to do that.
I mean, there's people there who do stuff like that even if they don't get action. Because they just like the feeling of being clean.
Well, people who fell into that category include ball shoes, so...
Oh. I guess that ruins it, huh?
Yeah, I don't...
Also, excuse me, he wasn't... I was convinced that man never showered.
Oh, apparently he did. Apparently he manscaped.
I don't want to believe any of that.
I don't think he did either, but it's funny to think that he put all this care into his balls, and they were still cheesy.
Yeah, they were like he needed to go to a doctor and get some special medicine for whatever he had.
Just left weird residues on that toilet, man. I don't want to keep talking about this, but I also really want to keep talking about this.
Listen, no, we shouldn't talk about this on my stream.
You're right, we really shouldn't.
The end all about this is Q used to have a roommate who definitely was not hygienic and possibly needed to see a doctor. You can guess by the nickname.
And by what we have already said in this hour and 41 minute segment.
I'm gonna be honest, I still don't feel sick. That could just be the ibuprofen, though. Like, carrying. Who knows? God, this game is so fucking good.
You can definitely lose a lot of your day on this game.
Yeah.
I mean that in the best possible way.
Honestly, I think when I'm officially done being sick and have the energy to actually stream again, I might actually go for a full 11-hour stream.
She's gonna get not sick and then immediately get sick again.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes you worry me.
Cool. Feels good, man. Oh no! Why did it curve with it when I was drawing in a straight line? That's so upsetting. Car Wash Simulator proves that Flat Earth isn't real.
Listen, they're trying, okay?
Flat Earth isn't real. Curvature happens even in Car Wash Simulator. My straight line ruined. I mean, I have curvature.
I know you do.
I definitely... Definitely.
I know you do.
Anyway. Yeah.
You got curvature in your head. You got those 2 points.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Oh my fucking god, I did it again. I'm good at this game.
I did it
again. I hate you. You're awful.
I curved my line. It's so sublime.
If you're having problems with the curving, you should see a doctor. Where am I going with this?
I don't know. I don't want to like throw any more chaos into your stream. But like I also kind of do.
Do it.
Cool. I don't need to go to a doctor for curvature, sleepy. I want a deferring.
Yeah, I mean, there's supposed to be a healthy curve, but if it's too curved, then, I mean...
No. I want a boomerang.
Like, I mean, that's still not, like, a closed circle, so...
I desire a boner meringue, okay?
I mean, there's people out there who, like, it basically looks like a handle against their body.
I require the 90-degree angle.
Oh, 90? That's no. If you have fine. A 90-degreer, you gotta see a doctor.
Fine, 89 degrees.
No, sir.
Jeez.
Sir, why do you want an angler?
Because I don't have to aim quite as well when I'm pissing.
That's not how that works. Also, I hope that people pay attention to my, 18 warning when they click on my stream.
Yeah, I hope they do too. Oh, this is gonna get real awkward.
Yeah, it's like, oh, I didn't want to hear about penises. Well, too bad. I kind of talk about cock a lot.
She talks about it a lot.
I kind of just instinctively talk about cock when I run out of things to talk about.
My siblings in Christ, if me bringing up cock and balls, like, what, 4 times this stream? If that's too much for you, you're in the wrong motherfucking
Oh yeah, you're in the wrong place. You wouldn't be able to handle me. Like, oh no. Listen, I talk about talk.
Ricola.
Ricola.
Just on the topic.
On topic of Ricola?
No, on topic of cock.
Oh, cock. Oh.
And the last horse finishes the race. Let's go.
No one else is going to know what that is. Not even my husband is going to know what that is.
Listen, you can still be in last place if you're the only horse in the race, okay?
Okay. When Vamp watches this VOD, he's just going to facepalm.
What do you mean when he watches the VOD, he's going to facepalm? I feel him facepalming, like, through the force, okay?
In his soul, he's facepalming because he felt it. He felt a disturbance and facepalmed instinctively.
He's soul palming.
Somewhere Apple is shaking.
Hey, Blue, you remember right at the beginning of this
stream? I don't think I can repeat that fucking message on Twitch. Like, I think it would actually get me banned.
No, you would probably.
I would get banned.
At the very least, get suspended.
Yeah, that's how bad it was.
So, Blue, remember at the beginning of this stream where you said, where you were like, oh, it can't be that bad modding for you, Sleepy.
Yeah. This is the part where it needs me to be on the fucking scaffolding. Hold that scaff and step on it. Ooh, OG Mario music. I like how they segmented this stage. I almost feel like opening up a mod for a day redeem on my channel, like what Q has. But I'd have to put like a big disclaimer on it to be like, first of all, you need to be able to handle my bullshit.
Can you? That's the one. Can you handle her bullshit?
Sometimes you get to read weird fever dream messages that I post in mod chat that happened because I'm really sick and my brain was like, yeah, let's do it. Let's post this. And then my mods are like, why did you hit send? Why did you hit send on that? It would have costed you $0 to just not hit send, and you hit send. Why?
Well, you see. And that's when Sleepy's thought process goes down the toilet.
Yeah, so I'm just like, oh, you see, I thought it'd be funny. Smile. Smile.
Proper response.
Yeah, it's definitely something.
It is, in fact, a job. It doesn't pay, but it's definitely a job.
The payment is hanging out with me when I'm awake and in the mod voice channel, being like, hey, where's my nerds at?
Hey, where's my nerd set? That means everyone else shows up.
Yeah, because time zones for everyone else.
Yeah. That was not a condemnation to any of the other mods, by the way.
Listen, it's okay. Eventually I'll fuck up my sleep schedule enough. Like, by accident. Totally by accident. And I'll finally be able to hang out with Archie. I know, I'm not.
What a nerd said.
I'm not sure what like time zone Brazil is, but I'm gonna find a way to hang out with Archie.
I just wish they could catch Archie's streams.
Right?
Whatever.
I want to hang out with Archie. Because the few Archie streams I did get to catch sold me on Archie completely. And I was like, yes, Archie is great. And then I shitpost added them as a mod. Because they redeemed the Q mod. And I was like, you know what? LMAO. Because they're cool. So they deserved it.
Also, they're just as big a degen as I am with these mod swords.
Yeah, they are.
Except it stopped becoming voluntary for me. They're just gonna get thrown at me now.
Listen, you're a good moderator. You're a good moderator.
Actively thrown at me.
Mm-hmm.
Swin threw one at me, and I caught it by the blade in my teeth. And then...
Listen, that was my fault. Bam. I was literally like, hey, Swin. Hey, Swin. Hey, Swin. Hey, Swin, mod Q.
Threw one at me. And then... Who else just lobbed one at me? I wasn't supposed to be modding for fire as long as I have been. That was supposed to be like a week-long thing.
Oh no. That was temporary.
It was initially supposed to be temporary, just until her mod came back.
Hey, YouTube paused my music, so I think this is the time for me to stop streaming.
You have 7 minutes. Even number. Okay. Even numbers. Even numbers. You'll thank me later.
Whoa. I mean, I was gonna cheat and round up.
Dude, this is six and a half more minutes of content.
Help, my computer is fucking up.
Oh, maybe it is time for you to stop then.
My power wash sound is gone. It's back. Oh, I guess I can't hear it because I'm far away. Oh, wait. Oh, God. Okay. 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 Yeah, my computer didn't like me alt-tabbing to fix YouTube. And now my mouse DPI is at maximum, even though I didn't touch that. Windows 10 are sick.
Somebody set up us the bomb. Windows 10 set up us the bomb.
You have no time.
All your base are belong to Microsoft.
Oh no, not Windows 11. Anything with that. Windows 11 is ugly and I hate it. I got to experience it firsthand and I'm not a fan of it. No! It auto-cleaned it! The one thing I didn't want it to auto-clean because I was enjoying it. Oh look, it's my birthday balloon!
Balloons.
My birthday balloon! Happy balloon. Birthday, I'm 29 years old!
29 whole years old.
Mm-hmm.
A whole 29.
Oh, I can't have cake, Blue. I have strep throat. People with strep throat should not eat sweets. So, no cake.
This is very true. Cake is bad for a bad throat, just in general. Mm-hmm. And it's strep, you don't want to have like sweet things at all. Sugar fucks that up. Really, gums up the works.
It'll make your strep throat last longer.
I learned that the hard way after the third time.
The third time?
I really like chocolate milk, okay?
Yeah?
And applesauce.
Oh boy. Applesauce I thought would help, but I guess the added sugar fucked you up.
So actually, I lied. I don't actually like applesauce. I like apple butter, though.
No, but applesauce is good.
Do I even have a strong feeling about applesauce now thinking about it?
You probably don't.
Yeah, I think I'm just talking out of my ass at this point. I don't actually have a strong feeling about applesauce. Like, either way, it's I don't go out of my way for it, but, like, that's a devouring. Do we do a munch?
I like applesauce a lot. I'll just eat that with a spoon.
Why fucking waste the utensil? Pop over the jar and chug that shit.
Oh, I get it in the individual serving tubs.
Oh, okay, understandable.
Yeah, it's so that you can just easily pour it out onto a plate with pork chops. By the way, I'm allergic to pork, so I haven't done this in a very, very, very long time, but I miss it, because it is a good flavor. I highly recommend applesauce with pork chops, if you're not allergic.
If anyone in the chat wants to know what apple juice but with fruit pulp it would be like, get yourself a jar of applesauce and a thing of apple juice and then just mix.
That's upsetting.
Mix to your little heart's content.
That's upsetting.
Get chunky apple juice.
No.
It's actually kind of tasty.
That's, on a texture level, that's definitely upsetting.
Oh, well, on a texture level, it's weird as shit, but, like, it tastes pretty decent.
You are a strange, strange person.
I will eat anything once.
Once?
Except for, like, whole octopus slash whole squid. I can't do that. Can't do it.
I understand.
Can't do it. Looks weird. Won't. But I had fucking salt and pepper crickets. Weren't bad.
I never tried crickets, but I really like mealworms.
I've never tried mealworms. The crickets were okay, but like it did turn out to be a texture thing. It's like I got stuck to my teeth and was like, oh god, now I know it's there. Ah.
Yeah, that sounds a little bad.
As long as you're not thinking about it, it's fine. But like as soon as you know, oh no, it's time to go.
See, I'm not squeamish about eating bugs, so I don't think it would bother me at all. Hands off. Hands off.
Hands off. Have we hit the mark?
Mm-hmm.
We've hit the mark of 2 hours and 26 seconds.
We did it.
No, if you reduce all these digits down, you get the number one.
That's a weird thing to say.
It's the first stream, so of course we have the number one. 6 plus 2 plus 0 plus 0 plus 2 equals 10, and 10 is 1 and 0, and 1 plus 0 is 1.
So I did it. I managed to make it to my 2-hour mark that I wanted to make it to. So that means that now I go into here. Oh no. And I minus 2 hours from this. And we got 14 hours. So there it is. There's the timer for next time.
Gosh, it would be a shame if I just...
I swear to God.
If you...
What's two? Okay.
Well, oops. Wait! There's more!
Plus two?
But wait! There's more! Oh, shit.
Wait, yeah, So, 18 plus 4 minus 4. 18, oh, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. So that's 30 hours on the clock.
Blue and fucking in. All right. Oh my god.
So, as of day one, my birthday stream will officially go on for 30 hours. See you nerds the next time I can be healthy enough to stream. Thank you for sticking around. Thank you for showing up for my birthday. Thank you, VOD watchers. Thank you, lurkers. Thank you, people. And heckin', have a good one. Bye-bye.
Bye.